Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. I hope you're having a great day, and I hope you're ready for some great game, because I am looking forward to playing through more of it. Now, continue your saga. Alright. Yes. Attack of the Clones. Come on, though. Fuck yeah. There is unrest in the Galactic Senate. Several thousand solar systems have declared their intentions to leave the Republic. The Separatist movement, under the leadership of the mysterious Count Dooku, has made it difficult for the limited number of Jedi Knights to maintain peace and order in the galaxy. Senator Amidala, the former Queen of Naboo, is returning to the Galactic Senate to vote on the critical issue of creating an army of the Republic to assist the overwhelmed Jedi. So be it. Jedi. Sorry. Spoilers, I guess, for anybody that hasn't seen what Return of the Jedi. Alright. Hells to the air. Of course not. Right. I forgot that it's all red and shit.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
Mm-hmm.
We made it.
Good job. Ooh. You guys made it.
I'm Amidala.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I'm Amidala. Seems to be doing okay. Her hair got real long.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers.
Now you are responsible. Okay, Oh, that's kind of cool. I'm assuming that she's hero class. Improved shield generator. Increase the shield for ships piloted by the player character. Helpful. Alright, I guess we're not gonna worry about that right now. It's interesting. Oh, shit. Don't mind me just shooting around the Capitol. I'm sure that's fine. Help, this menace is shooting up stuff. Amidala is definitely a menace to society. This way. Okay. Oh, shut up. Look, I'm sorry, but your machinery is hiding studs, and that's what I mean. Oops, sorry. Apologies. Oops. Okay, hold on. I need all of these. That's a lot. Her double jump is real weird to me. It's very, like, drifty. I don't have a Jedi to lift those. Alright, well, whatever then. Let's go here.
I can get you where you need to be.
No doubt. Alright, so we need to go... yeah.
Hey, troubles, friend.
Alright. Okay, so I thought I could run on that ledge, but apparently not so much. Fine. I've not yet gotten this one open. Oh, wait, do I gotta do it in order? Oh, I gotta do it in order, don't I? Okay, so there's one. This is two. This one's three. So somehow I thought before that I had to do, like, have somebody standing on all of them. So then this is four over here, right? Okay, so I was just dumb the last time I came through here. Pressuring the Senate. Love it. Thanks, guys. Appreciate that you vote some confidence. Enjoying those flowers, were you? I can't. I have a problem. That's okay, though. That problem will be solved by collecting the rest of these studs. Inside before I fall off the ledge again.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Uh-huh. I'm sure it is. Yes. All right.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count
Dooku. I love the smile on his face.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
You're an idiot. But they're all idiots.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that
that's funny.
Under the protection of your graces. Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
You've gotten much more blocky. She's gotten blocky in all the right places.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
I don't know. An investigation might be a good idea.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. Promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate by young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Maybe, but probably not. I feel like maybe I should be using controller with this. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Look at all these studs. Hold on, sorry.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead.
Nope, she's inviting us back to her apartment already. Wow.
Here we are. Shall we?
Yep, I'll be in a second. Wait. Come on, swing your lightsaber. What is wrong with you, fool? Whatever.
Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
You're gonna retire already? Wow. Kinda young to be retiring, but whatever, I guess. I can't remember if I was using mouse and keyboard or controller when I played it a couple weeks ago. It's a problem with, like, taking breaks in between playing it. Now I can't remember how I was playing it. She got a lot of studs in her house. Should I be jealous? Don't mind me, I'm just gonna continue destroying every piece of furniture in your house. You don't mind, right? I assume she doesn't mind. How did I miss, like, these two little things? I'm sorry, three. Okay. Wow. Wait. I thought she was using her hand as a telescope. A Wessel. Oh, yeah, okay. What? Ew.
Stay here.
Oh shit, okay.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice.
Oh, wrong button. One of them.
Watch out for that power coupling!
Whoa!
Ahead. They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
Oh, come on. Come on, can you freaking, what are you doing? Ah, can't steer. Nope. Dude. What is going on? The steering on this freaking. Where the in-flight, like, the flying steering is just straight garbage in this game.
Keep on the mannequin. Has my flying improved, Master? Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
There we go.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
I'll take you, broken droids. I give better prices than the Jawas.
A wrestle with Wessel. Yeah, I did not get very many studs on that one. This is a shortcut. That's not a shortcut. This is a shortcut.
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Fresh cup of bark meal. Start your day barking up the right tree.
I love that she's just knocked out and not dead, because she's definitely dead. Me out of business by hiding the key cards that opened up my shop.
There's no way I'm getting in now.
Oh,
you have to be some kind of genius acrobat to get up there and put the key cards back in.
Oh, lucky for you. I'm some kind of genius acrobat. I saw another one of those boxes somewhere around, but I guess not.
Cruiser pumps, buy and sell.
Yo, god damn, man. There we go. There's one. Okay, and then there's one over here.
You need potatoes? I got stacks of them. Want a protein? delicious when fried. There were no cons to buying pro-tatoes.
Pro-tatoes, as opposed to amateur tatoes. Okay, so now... Alright, I want to find this kid's other key card so he can open his shop. Yeah, fuck your oxygen.
I got kibby strips! Top shelf kibby strips!
That guy's got kibby strips though, man. Maybe it's upstairs. Yeah, all right. Fair enough. Found it. All right, let's go drop this in, and then we'll move on to wherever we're actually supposed to be going. Flipping off of there, you dick. God damn it. There we go. Jesus Christ, man.
Yes! Thank you.
You're welcome.
I had just the thing to reward you with.
I'm guessing it's a block, right?
Here it is.
Copper block, yeah. I kind of thought that would be the case. I'm okay with that. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate the assist. Okay. This game is very picky about where I can, like, swing my lightsaber, apparently. I forgot, completely forgot what I'm supposed to do on those things. There we go. Well, I mean, that seemed kind of redundant, but whatever, I guess. Oh, that's for Imperials only. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. Alright, let's go upstairs. But basically, you can't be too close to something to hit it with the lightsaber. Lightsabers are supposed to be the bomb. And, yeah, let's go get the other one. Oh, god dang it, really? Fine. I don't want to fight the controls. Alright. Let's do it.
All right, don't roll your tongue.
Dex.
Going fast as I can.
That's Dex.
Let's see. He's a lot bigger in the.
You've caught me at a bad time.
He's a lot bigger in the movie.
My best waitress Wanda has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables?
Oh, sure.
Fix up old Wanda. As soon as we get finished, I'm all yours.
He's got to fix what up old say? Wanda.
Great. All you got to do is find out what each customer ordered.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress?
All right, a tall cup of Jawa juice.
My Jawa juice. That,
where's my Shotta Club sandwich?
Yep, you got it. Shotta Club sandwich. I'm on it.
Where's my Shotta Club sandwich?
Looks delicious.
Right.
And he knows on my 6-6 layer.
I haven't seen one layer.
That's it. Thanks a lot.
Yep, yep. All right. Continuing on.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick.
Right? Yeah, let me get you your drumstick. Hold on.
Wow. Let me add it.
Which means that this one goes to the last person.
Better late than never.
That's true.
Did everyone get their orders?
Yes, Dex, everyone got their orders.
I really owe you one.
I know you
too. So Wanda took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back washing tables in no time.
Oh, good.
Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Camino. I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Caminoan keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners.
No, yes, R4. They make clones.
I don't recall Camino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives. I've never heard of Camino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives. See if we can find out more about it.
What? That's amazing. The owner of the diner asked me to deliver a message to a customer. They must have ran off before he could give it himself. They can't have gone far, but... Well, call me a snob, but the lower streets of Uskru are no place for a sophisticated droid like me. Who knows what those lowlifes would do to me. Can you go instead? Oh, sure. You are a gentle person and a scholar. Here's the data log with the message, and I'll just boot up a hologram if you're looking for. A raw deal. Mission accepted. Alright. Yeah, let's do that one real quick. I feel like that's gonna take me like 2 seconds. Feast your eyes on this specimen right here. They'll be in Uskru somewhere, so go find them and deliver the message so we can all get out of this horrible place. Oh, Jesus. Alrighty.
That message can't be for me.
No, it's not for you.
A Jedi on Bespin. A welcome sight.
This isn't Bespin. Are you insane? This is Coruscant, you dork. Bespin. I do love that he can ride on the bot. That's hilarious to me. No, I don't. Wait, I think I might. Trying to do.
You ready to hit the tracks?
Yeah. Okay. Can I not go there? No, because I am there.
We'll get you where you need to be, boys.
Sorry, but Misa not feeling too hot right now. Misa doubt that's a drumstick you ate wasn't cooked, and neither in was this a bucket of 10 others you sir left with. Please seek medical attention immediately. Yours, sir, Dex.
Wow.
Well, that's explaining why Misa guts are feeling like a boomer party inside them. Please see the doctor, quick!
Oh,
thanking you for your help.
Did I just do this before?
Thank you.
There we go. Yeah, I feel like I was here before, but maybe this is because they all look the same. Alright. Wait, character unlocked. Let's see. Okay, I see. Here. I still need a freaking scavenger, but I have not unlocked any scavengers. Okay. Moving on. I was just here. Yeah, apparently so.
Where are you traveling to today?
There. Yes.
Enjoy your trip.
Thanks, bud.
Hey, thanks for riding with us. Enjoy your visit to the Federal District.
Oh, sure. Wait, what? I thought this was where I was supposed to go. I'm very confused.
You ready to go?
God damn it. Oh, okay, so I can only get to there from here. Got it.
Drive safely.
Got it. Okay, well, let's go to the Jedi Archives now. Now that I have a better idea. Does not rightly like, mouse and keyboard controls, apparently. All right, let's go inside. Oh, apparently those don't break.
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
You got it. You got it, dude.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has.
Okay, but this isn't where this conversation happened.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Proud beast.
Very good. Go to the center of Gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
Thanks, Yoda. You're just...
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
I know the busts go in a certain order according to the story, but I just like matching them to the pictures.
Perhaps you wish to hear a story of the Jedi trial.
Oh, sure.
The rounding of the bog rings was so competitive that they commemorated it with paintings and busts from the archives. As I recall, Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn.
Okay, so Dooku was first. Obi-Wan was before Qui-Gon.
But neither of them could be Ki-Adi Mundi, who just missed out on first because the judge failed to count the bog wings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the bog wings, but failed to catch a single one. So he came in dead last, which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to catch one. And that was only because it flew into a window. That's the tale.
No. Okay, so let's see. I think that's Dooku. Hey, Yoda came in last.
What are you doing?
Dooku came in first. Ki-Adi Mundi came in second, if I remember correctly. And then Obi-Wan. Where's Obi-Wan? Where's Qui-Gon? So Obi-Wan was third. Qui-Gon was fourth, right? Okay. There's fifth, and then if I remember correctly, Yoda was dead last because he spent the entire time trying to negotiate and failing. There we go. Nailed it. Yeah. Okay. Let's travel to the Camino.
System. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
Go to Tapioca City, or whatever that said. Teopaca? Tipoca, whatever. Actually, I was going to come out there.
Okay.
2 seconds. I shall be right back. Alright. Let's go to... Alright, I was using mouse and keyboard. Let's go to Tapioca City. Let's do it. Look for someone on Camino with information on the mysterious bounty hunter. Hello.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you.
Have you?
Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expecting.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time.
Is that Order 66? 200,000
units already, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself.
Wait,
now, please.
Where do these get
this
to? Oh.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo-Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo-Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Okay. That was weird, but okay. I guess I gotta be a ball for that one. Keep walking. I'm right behind you.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
That's fair.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4.
No, not you.
These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you.
Okay. What are you doing?
Apart from his pay, which...
We try to keep our clones as stimulated as possible. Perfect example is our assault course. You'll be most impressed.
Oh, really? Hold on, I want to see this. Huh. Alright, you know what? I feel like this is going to be more... I'm quite interested, but we'll come back. I'm very interested in the assault course. That guy's just in the way. Is that Boba? Is that Boba? I feel like that's young Boba. Something wrong with your walkie-talkie? This place is huge.
This is Jango's room. Would you like to meet him?
Oh, I would very much like to meet him. What are you doing? Alright, let's continue the story.
Welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Huh? Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
Darth Tyrannus. Jesus. They seem to be kind of idiots.
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for.
You think? No. Yep. Young Boba.
If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Jango Fett. R4, can you not be right there? Is that a plunger? It's on the windshield.
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go. Force reflexes have their advantages, R4.
Oh, hold on.
Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
Go, R4. Go faster. Take it to ride. Where am I supposed to be going? Space. Yes. All right. noise. Ooh, times five. What? Hell yeah. Okay. Let's go look for Django. Yes. All right.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Fun.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere. Now.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge. Brace!
Where'd he go?
You're trying my patience.
That figures.
Can't shake me that easily, bounty hunter. You're around here somewhere. You're moving.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this.
Where's Django Fett? You.
EMP blast.
Are you kidding me?
You're making my life more difficult than it needs to be. What are you hiding, Jango? Who hired you? I'm not here to play silly games.
No? Are you sure about that?
There you are.
Why don't you just give up?
That was cozy.
Now this is what I call some aim assist. Whoa. Yo, what's up, Mad Killer? It's pretty good timing, actually, considering that it's Lego Star Wars. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
Get him, Dad, get him!
R4, jettison the spare parts.
Oops. Hey, what's up, Kush? How are you guys doing tonight? Hope you're having a great night.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Obviously, we have finished Phantom Menace and we are decently into Attack of the Clones already. Just about ready to rip my jaw off. And how's your day been? Better than that, apparently. Oh, I forgot about these flappy guys. The insecty dick holes. Hey, it's Count Dooku.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding.
His ringtone is the cantina.
Certainly. These droids, the public and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Yeah, awesome.
Anakin, help me!
Mom, no!
Bunk beds.
I have another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way... you can continue to protect me.
Alright. I think that's actually probably where I'm gonna stop for the night as far as this, because that gives me a couple episodes for YouTube. And that's perfect. Didn't quite make it to true Jedi status. We got closer, though. Do an aileron roll. Flying is for droids. Need one more challenge for that. Wait, cat first. Alright, hold on. I know there's a couple around floating somewhere. I gotta find them. I see. Stream cat, yes.
I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point.
Wait, where are you guys walking
to?
Just
need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
Grab a stream cat. Or I'm gonna grab a stream cat. Because I know they're in the house. Alright. A day without a stream cat is a day wasted. All right, we're going to get your stream cat. Hold on. Actually, I think Valerie went outside. But I know for a fact that milk is inside. That was a lot of fun. I do like this game a lot. I can't wait to play the rest of it, honestly. We finished episode one. We're a decent way through episode two. There's the Milky Boy.
He's not gonna like the trade-off.
I know, it's okay. Here's a pissy cat. It's okay. Alright, there you go. That's what you get. He's bitchy. He's being a little bitch.
Fine, until I was forced to pick him up.
I could have come and picked him up. Thank you all so much for coming out. I absolutely appreciate each and every one of you, and I will definitely catch y'all next time. So, as always, guys,
stay awesome.
Stay awesome, exactly. Good night.
To me.